Right, so 19 in Rodez. This is my Ibis budget hotel when I was last night. It's been a bit of a change of plan for today. I was going to be heading kind of northwestwards in the direction of La Rochelle, not quite as far as La Rochelle, but heading that way. But I put some post pictures last night of the Millar Viaduct on the Hinckley Triumph Owners Club page, which I remember. Check them out on Facebook. There's a guy who has a B&B down here. It's about 100 miles from me. It's kind of straight, a straight line east of here, about 100 miles. But he's got a pool, and seems a really nice guy, and can do barbecues and stuff for you. So I've decided to take him up on his offer, because it's been pretty full on, you know, since we landed in Bilbao. We haven't really had any holiday time really, so I thought, why not? Let's go and sit by his pool for a bit. First job, there's a decathlon near here, because I'm going to buy some cycling shorts, because my bum has really, this is really sore yesterday. The last sort of 20-30 miles yesterday were just agony. Did have this problem last year when I was touring with my girlfriend. I think I was sitting in a slightly different position or something, but God, it's just unbearable. I can't bear it anymore. So apparently there's a decathlon about 2 miles away, and yeah, we're going to get some cycling shorts, some nice padded cycling shorts, and see if that makes a difference. Had to be done. Just had to be done. Right, so this is Honnet Le Chateau. So where is the decathlon? There's a few units up here. Look a bit more hopeful. Go Sport. Is that a gym or is it an actual sports shop? Maybe Go Sport. Should we go to Go Sport? Let's go to Go Sport. Right, see you in a bit. Right, cycling shorts acquired. There's a result. They didn't have any changing rooms though, so I won't be able to wear them today, I don't think. But for tomorrow, I'm all prepared. GPS coordinates for this guy, and I'm exactly 100 miles away, which is good. So yeah, it's worked out nicely really, because I was looking at the map last night and I've still got 2 days to get to Le Mans. But British motorhome. I've still got 2 days to get to Le Mans, so I've got a fair bit of time really. Just cost about €8, I think, my cycling shorts were, so not too bad at all. If it saves the pain from yesterday, then it'll be worth every penny. Back where we started, there's a hotel and there's a McDonald's where we went last night. Detour to get some cycling shorts successful. So yeah, we just need a cash machine at some stage. So keep them peeled. This guy's got guests that stop until about 3 o'clock, so at the moment my ETA is 2:30, so plenty of time. Sure if you have to stop or not for these. But we will, there's no one behind me. Ah, that's a bank, isn't it? Bank assurance. Yeah, have you got a cash machine? Let's have a look. Do you think I can park here? Back. Starting to see some shadows again. Into Marche. Let's go there, shall we? Is it actually open? I believe it is. Petrol's just down there. Alright. Something to eat, then we'll get some petrol. Cheating. We struck it lucky. Just got here at 2 o'clock, which is when they reopen. So shut 12:30 to 2 o'clock. It's pretty bizarre to my English mind, where everything's open 24/7. There you go. Nice ham and cheese sandwich. Some tuck crackers. Some milk and chocolate and a can of Coke. Ah, keys, dickhead. I don't know. Here's the second. My service indicator started coming up on the dash. And it's not long been serviced, so maybe they didn't reset the thing. Some trainee motorcyclists there, all in army uniforms, I'm guessing. It's the sat-nav decides where we got to go. That way. I'm guessing they're training to be those guys we saw in Paris last year, razzing around on a Super Tenere with a sort of semi-automatic rifle over the shoulder. Really should have cleaned my visor. How's your face? Oh, that way. Quite looking forward to seeing this place. Thank you. certainly getting warmer, up to 26 degrees now. So, just right for a dip in the pool. Funny old junction, no markings at all, don't really know who's the right way it is. Not sure it's alright though. Nice moo cows. He's lucky to have roads like this on his doorstep. Is that Gary? Well, it's a bit out in the sticks, isn't it? I've got his number if we do can't find it, but hopefully the TomTom will show us the way. What you don't want is some crazy Frenchman in a Renault 4 flying at you. Ah, 2 miles away. Hopefully. Is it Le Pec or something like that? Ah, half a mile away and the camera dies. I didn't want to miss the grand arrival. Hopefully, anyway. Hopefully we're not driving around for hours trying to find a place. That wouldn't be good. That would kind of defy the point. It'd be a chill out day, wouldn't it? And away we go. Wiser now, because there's still plenty of bugs about. Certainly out in the sticks. There's a house up there. There used to be a house. There it is. Is this it, do we think? There's a pool. Le Pec. Think it is. Hello, hello, hello. Are you all right? Yeah, good. All right. Bad dog. How are you? All right.
Quite Find us all right?
Yeah, good. Yeah, sat nav came straight to it.
Oh, good.
So.
Nice bike.
Not too bad.